Heavens, no. Life annoys. Top up your joy. I should just take my joy, shouldn't I? Percy! Percy!
What have you been up to? No one's seen you for hours.
Oh, nose to the grindstone, you know.
Then why haven't I heard a single whoosh through the door since 10 o'clock? Did you forget we're having Deirdre's birthday party?
Oh.
We've got a piñata.
Right. Brilliant. Of course.
Have you forgotten your joy?
Of course not. Snug as a bug on a drug.
Well, come on then. Finish up.
Just have a few more pages. I know you're very busy.
Then don't take too long to finish.
Aha! The power cell's empty.
Well, what will you do?
I'll get a new one.
There is now a curfew in effect at night. Any civilian on the streets between 6 at night and 6 in the morning.
We're brothers. I'll always look after you. You know that.
Good Christ, Arthur. You think you've never done this before in your life.
How does she know?
Well, I expect you in the conference room presently. Don't dawdle. You don't want to miss the piñata.
Wasn't Prudence supposed to be coming back today? I made her a welcome back card. Do you think the canister wonders what life's like outside the tube? Of course he'd have to break the tube to get out. That would break it for everybody. That little shit. He wants my view. Whatever happened to you, Prudence? You're not coming back, are you, Prue? But where did you go? We seem to be a bit behind in our work now that you mention it. Empty the bucket at least.
There you are. You nearly missed the piñata. It's the most adorable Spanish custom. Uncle Jack did a whole show about it. You smash it until all the candy comes out. Come on, hit it! Hit it! Hit it!
Give it a whack!
Hit it!
Hit
Go
it.
On, give it a big old whack!
You are off your joy. Take one of mine. Oh, my lord. He's a downer.
Oh,
call security.
Down.
We've got a downer.
Probably a bad time to ask for that raise.
Downer!
Good Christ. I can't believe I'm still alive. More or less. Ow. Feels like I lost an argument with a train.
What's going on in this?
I can't go back. I've got to get out of here.
Selling and buying, of course. And wandering hither and thither. And marketing and talking about the weather. And smiling and...
Blimey! It's Mrs. Stokes.
And it looks like she's gone off her rocker.
I seem to have done a lovely job of breaking this door. I suppose I won't be getting out that way.
It's easy. You take the goats across first.
What happened to the gardens? We used to have gardens.
He wasn't there again today. Oh, I wish he'd stay away.
Oedipus didn't know what he was doing. But he tore out his eyes anyway, didn't he?
Piss off, you!
It's not my fault. I'm being controlled by someone I've never even met. Didn't
Toys
you live down the lane?
Tiny beds.
Where do they bury them?
I know. Beds in every house. You never see them
buried. It's like some big sod off you.
The center cannot hold. Mere anarchy is loosed upon the world. But that was in another country.
I just want them to stop screaming. That's all. Oedipus didn't know what he was doing. But he tore out his eyes anyway, didn't he?
What's it like across the water, do you think?
London Bridge.
I knew Uncle Jack before he was happy.
Why did you take the vanilla?
You know it doesn't work for you. How could you forget?
You're getting on my nerve.
So you're not Harry. You don't even look like him.
We are the Hollow Men.
Here. I want you to have this.
This is for you.
Roast beef. Beef Wellington.
It's not my fault. I'm being controlled by someone I've never even met.
Stop the movie.
Cold.
God, please stop it.
The meat in the pot. 9 days old.
I don't recall inviting you.
So, we meet again.
I am in Paris.
I'm calling the authorities.
harbour. That was in another country.
I feel awful. You wouldn't happen to have a purple on you, would you, mate?
I don't recall inviting you.
Too many penguins. Just lots of penguins. Everywhere. I'll tell you a secret.
Where does the fog come from? That's the answer to everything, I bet.
It's nothing personal.
You don't belong here.
Roast beef, beef Wellington, Wellington pie, shepherd's pie, apple pie, baked apple, baked potato. Mashed potato, bangers and mash, mushy peas, pie and mash, fish pie, fish and chips. Oh, very good. I'll have the fish and chips, please.
The Ravens are gone from the tower. Don't tell anyone.
What happened to the gardens? We used to have gardens.
Strange how everyone looks the same.
I don't believe we've had the pleasure.
I'll tell you a secret.
Mind the side effects. Oh, but there's a big one we don't mention, isn't there?
Too many penguins. Just lots of penguins. Everywhere.
Feed me hot.
Night's coming on. I knew Uncle Jack before he was happy.
Strange how everyone looks the same. Like we're all just pawns on a chessboard.
Oh, there's got to be a safe bed around here someplace. guess it's just me and the bobbies now. So are they all honourable men?
The V meet gold. V meet in the box 9 days.
I can barely keep my eyes open. To sleep, perchance to dream.
Piss off, you!
I'll remember bread.
I don't know you. don't believe we've had the pleasure.
Where do they bury them? I'll ask you that.
I don't know you.
You never see them.
I don't believe we've had the pleasure. Oedipus didn't know what he was doing. But he tore his eyes out anyway, didn't he?
What's it like across the water, do you think?
I feel awful. You wouldn't happen to have a purple on you, would you, mate?
Bananas. Yes, bananas and porcupines. Very pointy porcupines.
We are the hollow men. We are the stuffed men.
I'm late for a very important date.
Toys and tiny beds.
Didn't you live down the lane?
Strange how everyone looks the same. Like we're all just pawns on a chessboard.
Not who I really am. It's easy.
Uncle Jack,
you take the goats across first.
Jack, things fall apart. The centre cannot.
What's it like across the water, do you think?
London Bridge has fallen down, fallen down, fallen down.
I don't know you.
It's easy. You take the goats across first.
I just want them to stop screaming. That's all.
Strange how everyone looks the same. Like we're all just pawns on a chessboard.
It's a tale told by an idiot full of sound and fury, signifying nothing.
Must
I'll tell you
best.
A secret.
Oh,
we are the Hollow Men.
But there's a big one we don't mention, isn't there?
I have the oddest feeling about this place. Like I should come back. Eat, drink, and be merry, for tomorrow you may be in the Garden District.
Uncle Jack.
Didn't know what he was doing.
Uncle Jack.
Where is this? The fog and flowering.
Too many penguins. Just lots of penguins. Everywhere.
Supper's over!
I've always liked you, actually. I've got a rock. It's a tale told by an idiot full of sound and fury, signifying
My
nothing.
Side effect.
I just want them to stop screaming.
There's a big one we don't mention.
Are we mad? Or is it the world?
I am in Paris.
We would like to know if you are who you appear to be. Can you tell me kindly?
Get some sleep, Arthur. You're going to make stupid mistakes. Right, it was Harry, wasn't it? Harry Jones. Harriet. Larry. Am I getting warmer? No?
Get yourself back to the garden, you downer bastard.
Please just lie down. It's been a hard day's night, that was.
I don't
accept the water!
Needs must when the devil drives. Should lie down.
really rather not.
I wouldn't even know what to do with this.
I'm not actually coming down with something. That'd be rich.
Why won't you go away?
Someone threw a whole bunch of medical supplies all around here. I think I must have stepped on an infected needle. Would you help me clean it all up before someone else gets it? I think the doctor's in town. I think they've forgotten how to cure anyone. They just stick everyone with joy.
will cure infection. It won't cure the bloody plague, will it? I wonder how many people they killed. I used to be a medic, you know, in the army. Used to know all about bandages and wounds and things. I feel so useless getting sick. I should be helping other sick people.
What's it like across the water, do you think?
Look, I buried something back there. You deserve to have it. I owe you something. Here, I drew a map.
Ooh.
You don't belong here.
Eat, drink, and be merry, for tomorrow you may be in the garden district.
Who was Uncle Jack before he was Uncle Jack?
Sleep, the poor man's dinner. Night's coming on. Except for the night, we would never know the stars.
Get off, you!
And now, it is time to leave.
This is not what I expected the future to be. To sleep, perchance to dream.
I don't know you.
Is his castle.
I don't recall inviting you.
Your bleeding castle.
I'm calling
so,
the authorities.
We meet again.
Do we? What happened to the gardens? We used to have...
I don't recall inviting you.
Eat, drink, and be merry, for tomorrow you may be in the Garden District.
So tired. So very tired.
Shepherd's supper's over.
Right.
It's time.
Shovel.
Fuck off.
Supper's over. Wolf.
The center cannot hold. Mere anarchy is loosed upon the world.
Why'd you take the vanilla? You know it doesn't work for you.
Toys
How
and
could
time.
You forget?
Fuck off!
This is not even my life. It's somebody else's.
I just want them to stop screaming.
Why do you take the vanilla? You know it doesn't
I don't
work
know
for you.
You.
It's not my fault. I'm being controlled by someone I've never even met.
Mind the side effects.
Oh. You're not Harry. You don't even look like him.
Strange how everyone looks the same. Like roses.
This won't take a minute. It's better this way.
Needs must when the devil drives.
Thank you.
Oh, thy risk for the wicked. Maybe I should lie down.
The sun is dying and it's taking us with it.